Kate Gilmore's piece is really sort of magical in a way that we've maybe lost sight of, that it really can contribute to a shared mythology that we can all unpack, and even though the object isn't there, we can continue to tell each other the stories about it.